Good afternoon, day 144, and happy Midsummer Night, everyone. Now, there has been songs written about Midsummer Night, and I'm sure the solstice as well, but I didn't know this morning that I was going to do one, and I've written one. I've just got time to do this. Unfortunately, I can't do it as the sun's setting because I've got to go and work later and stuff like that. Anyway, this is called the Solstice Song. Thank you. At 11 p.m. or thereabouts, it is the time of year when the northern hemisphere tilts towards the sun, the longest day. Midsummer, fertility and holidays, festivals and rituals. So grab yourself a colourful mystery cloak, come along with me for the ride. Fortunately, you're about to come inside. Come inside. Solstice, sun stand still. Solstice. Druids respect and venerate the nature, native spirituality, Iron Age priests, a new religious movement, young to old, a universe connected here, divinity and harmony. So grab yourself a colourful mystery cloak, come along with me for the ride. Fortunately, you're about to come inside. Come inside. Solstice, sun stand still. Solstice, sun stand still. Oh, going down to Stonehenge, close as you can get. If you haven't danced there, go and watch the sunset. Ah, do da da do da da do da 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 da. Longest day, celebrate. Hey, hey, hey. The longest day, celebrate. Of something like that, I think it. Your time signature went a bit weird there on the end. Quote about the solstice. This is the solstice, the still point of the sun, its cusp and midnight, the year's threshold and unlocking, where the past lets go of and becomes the future, the place of caught breath. By somebody called Margaret Atwood. And what's nice about doing this song for you this evening, folks, is it's the first one I've done in my garden. It's now been nicely hacked out and being renovated and going to be great. Thanks to friends for that. Okay, have yourself a good one. If you watch the sunset or not, TTFN.